If you own REFX's Nexus 2, then we've got some fast pro tips to help you get more out of their super Rompler. So let's dive right in. Number one, export with ultra quality. Hit the REFX logo in the bottom right-hand side. You'll now see some config options. Listed under there is export with ultra quality. Hit this, and when you render your track, you'll get a better sounding export. Number two, ultra quality for playback. If your computer can take it, why not set the playback quality to ultra 2? Hit the sys button, then you'll see the quality setting on the left side. Number three, lock effects. Keep your effects or filter settings while switching between presets. Right-click either the delay or reverb effects and select lock. This also works on the master filter, filter modifier, and amp modifier. Number four, split down patches. If you stumble upon, say, a sequence sound, but you only like some part of it, not all of it, then not to worry. Hit the mix option, then head over to lay or layer. Now, you'll be able to mute parts of the patch, adjust volumes, pan, even alter effects of each of the component sounds that make up the patch. This is incredibly powerful in that you're now gaining access to hundreds of new patches. Number five, alter patch effects. Another cool feature is the dial-in options you can add to your patches. Hit mix again. Now you have two insert effects, where you can choose the effect type as well as effect patches. You can also change master effects here too. Experiment with changing out the effects, their presets, and the amount you dial in. We hope you find these tips useful and will help you get more out of your awesome Nexus 2 Rompler. Don't forget to hit subscribe. And if you did find this useful, share the video with your friends. For more tutorials, videos, and reviews, check out creatingtracks.com. Thanks for watching.